So I stalked him. Because that's what you do when you like a guy. Every woman in here knows she's part FBI agent. That's right. Soon as I had his full name, I launched a cyber investigation. Do you know how hard it was when I met his family to pretend like I didn't know everything about them already? I was so afraid that I was gonna say someone's name before they introduced themselves. Like, hey Miriam, how you doing, girl? I mean, hey girl, what's your name? How are the renovations on the house going? I'm supposed to know that.